I've been around esports long enough to know that news moves fast in Counter-Strike.
No kidding. 2 days ago, NACS fans unsure where to turn after EliGE's potential Liquid departure is reported.
24 hours ago, EG targets EliGE in yet another Counter-Strike roster rebuild.
The same day, EliGE turns down Complexity's offer.
2 hours ago, EliGE reportedly eyes move to another NACS team after talks with EG turn sour.
5 seconds ago, EliGE joins Complexity.
Guys, you forgot to give me my keys.